Alright, final episode. The race is on between Parkhead Dragon and Panda Dragon. This is basically an all-out just a war. You have a boss fight here to worry about. It's really close. It's really cool to have a boss that's attacking while the stage is going on. So you can just do enough damage and then it kind of just fucks off for a bit. Your main thing is the stage. Is that me? Yep, fucked off. Oh crap. So the tower is released some ancient technology. We don't have to worry about like that armada thing that was attacking us at first. And they go down just like every other enemy in this game does. A couple charge shots. Oh, what was that? That's my cat tower. I didn't pick up on money. It is 6 in the morning, bro. You don't get breakfast till 7. Pay attention to your map. That's actually not the thing I should be focusing on. Is how gritty the stage is. The enemies are like one enemy. Like the newer type enemies at least. I guess you're supposed to rely on the radar. Should basically show you the way. I don't remember if there's a boss or not. I think this is just to get to the end of the stage. That's my first death. It's not bad. Dying at the end of the game makes sense. At least this is where I died at. Always keep streaking. And got a pot shot off him. Nice. Okay. Oh, he died so close to the end of the stage. That's ridiculous. Got my credit I lost back, so there's that at least. last episode. And it's just a straight up boss fight. The super dragon. I do unless they can fight a regular dragon. But it's a super of a prototype. Or does that one look like this? There, but we still dragon. This game is dumb, but I love it. Did it get bigger? It got bigger. Splash. But it's not over yet. We have to destroy the tower. Only complaint about the Panzer Dragoon remake, they could have made a stage out of this. Oh, rank, sharpshooter. But I think Dante had a higher shoot down ratio than me. I think we both got sharpshooter. Well, on hard mode, I got sharpshooter too. Okay, let this cutscene play out. Well, with that said, this has been Cyber Plays Panzer Dragoon. I'm gonna drop my final thoughts. It's a remake of an old 90s game. I'm not gonna give it too much flack. I kind of wish, like, you know, most remakes where they add more to it, they just kind of, you know, I guess created the models, remade the game from scratch, which is, you know, not gonna fault the studio on that. Big ups on Sega for, letting other companies get to their games. You know, Domo was it Domo or Lizard Cube who did Streets of Rage 4? I'm just gonna let the, you know,
Rail shooters need to come back. A lot of these old games just need to come back, or at least try something new with the series. Panzer Dragoon Saga kind of proves, like, oh, you know, it's a good game. We switch it up from a rail shooter to an RPG. Megapixels is working on Panzer Dragoon Zwei, which is the sequel to Panzer Dragoon 2. I mean, which is the sequel to Panzer Dragoon. And they're also doing House of the Dead, the House of the Dead 1 and 2 remake, which definitely going to play on the channel. Don't know how long till those come out, but until then, you know, I've been Cyber. It's a pretty cheap game. At the time of this recording, Best Buy is going to be releasing physical copies of this game on Switch and PS4, I believe. So if you want to get yourself a piece of history, buy it, you know, save it up. You know, this game is worth it. I already bought it once digitally. I'm definitely going to buy it physically, add that to the collection. Might be an unboxing video coming down the pipeline. With that said, I've been Cyber the Wolf. Catch me on Twitter if you want to talk more about video games, or, you know, deal with my fun form of cyberbullying. I need a better outro than that. I don't know. Alright, and, you know, let the credits play out. Catch you guys in the next Let's Play. Alright, bye.